much. I'm a touch bashful, you know. Tell me about you.
Well, I just started 10th grade, and I'm already the starting setter on my JV volleyball team.
Outstanding. Tell me, can you describe yourself as a ticklish person? Smashing. Let me transfer you to a private line and get to know that you're better. We've got more great stuff coming at you in the dog factory. Don't touch that dial.
Some fellas. Sounds like taking down the preacher works. The feds. Reds are seizing a lot of Frank's money.
Nice.
Yeah, we might have pushed too hard here, Jason.
What do you mean?
Well, Frank's going into bunker mode. He's hitting his secret vault, withdrawing something like $20 million and splitting town.
Good riddance.
The hit on you is still out. That price on your head is only gonna go up, Jason. No matter where he ends up, Frank will see to that. If Frank gets away, you're gonna spend the rest of your life looking over your shoulder.
Jason, it's kill or be killed, babe.
How's he getting out of town?
Chopper. He radioed Billy the Moose. Told him to get the chopper and pick him up.
And we've gotta beat this moose to the chopper. You know where it is?
Well, yeah, but...
No buts. Let's go.
Chopper, all right, but I'm taking my money and I'm taking you out.
there, kid. For a few seconds, I was starting to think like, I don't know, like maybe this kid can take me down. Me, Frank Villano. But no, I'm the motherfucking king of Kingsville, baby. And you know what, Jason? Maybe I sold my soul, but the devil, she held up her end of the deal. Nowhere punks like you come and go. But me, I'm gonna be here forever. Even if I fly out of here tonight, Vegas will always be mine. When are you gonna learn, Jason? The house always wins. And me? I'm the motherfucking house!